This is Deputy Hernandez, badge number 8177, case number 20072901, currently located at 1270 West River Lake, Housing Unit 1 Sierra. I'm going to be interviewing inmates. Can you state your first and last name? Yeah, it's safe to do. What's your first name?
Justin.
Justin? Your last name?
Crook.
Crook? What's your date of birth? You don't remember your date of birth? No? Okay. So I want to ask you about the incident that occurred here in cell number 3. Before I do that, can I advise you of your Miranda rights? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to the presence of an attorney to assist you prior to questioning and to be with you during questioning, if you so desire. If you cannot afford an attorney, you have the right to have an attorney appointed to you prior to questioning. You understand these rights? Yes or no? Yes? Okay. And having been advised of these rights and understanding these rights, will you answer my question?
Anything you want.
No, I'm asking you. Well, are you
I'm
willing to answer my questions?
I don't even have.
What? I'm sorry. I understand.
Oh, it's hard.
I understand. Okay, so I gotta know. Are you willing to answer my questions?
Sure.
What's that?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, sure? Okay, so what happened between you and Correction Officer Amador? And it comes to my understanding that you punched him in the face as soon as he opened the cell door.
Yes.
You did?
He said a remark about my dead friend.
He said a remark about your dead friend?
On that side.
On where?
On that side.
That side over there?
Yeah.
You miss your friend?
Yeah. I'm not gonna be cool with nobody disrespecting his presence. And I'm willing to die for that, okay?
Okay.
So I almost did.
What was the last part? I couldn't understand you.
I almost did.
You almost did?
Die.
Die? You almost did die. Okay, how? They, when you say they, who are you talking to?
Freaking CO that was there.
Okay.
And that's all my dead friend's wife. And that's no exaggeration.
So the reason you punched...
is because he disrespected my friend.
So you punched Correction Officer Amador because he disrespected your friend.
His freaking presence, okay? He just died like 2 weeks ago, bro.
Okay.
I give a fuck less whether it was right to do or not.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And I'll do it again for him. Okay? Because he's dead.
So, when did you punch him?
As soon as he opened the door.
As soon as you opened that door?
Yep.
So you already had this planned?
Yeah. He's my fucking best friend, bro.
Okay.
My daughter's named after that man. You gonna give a fuck about getting beat up for him? Maybe it was the right thing to do.
What was your friend's name?
Anthony Garrett.
What was that?
Anthony Garrett.
Anthony Garrett? Okay. And then after you punched Correction Amador?
They beat me almost to death. Every CO that was right there. And I'm not even mad at him. But I don't give a fuck. I really don't. I'm going to go back to sleep.
What was that?
I want to go back to sleep.
Okay. So you don't want to talk to me anymore?
I mean, it's not like I got a choice anyway.
Oh, you do have a choice. Whether you
no,
want to talk to me.
No, yeah. You act like you got a choice, and when y'all leave, they decide what goes on.
Do you want to keep talking to me?
I mean, I don't have a choice.
Yeah, you have a choice. That's why I advise you of your rights. You have a right to remain silent. That's the first thing you said.
In your eyes, I have a choice from your perspective. They decided I could come up.
Don't worry about them right now.
I'm gonna, bro.
Okay.
I'm
talking to you.
They're treating me how they want.
Focus on me. Do you want to keep talking?
It's hard to do with the person who almost killed you standing right behind you. It really is. I could care less, but I just wanted my friend to know I love you and miss you, bro. Straight up.
Time approximately right now is 02:31 hours. This concludes the interview.